Hello everyone, my name is Eggman's, and welcome back to Titanfall 2! So, the Postcards from the Frontier DLC came out a few days ago. I think it was Tuesday, yeah, Tuesday. And we're gonna play it. But first, let's take a look at this. I think this is cool. I think this is really cool, like, the fact, like, because you can now put the badge, like, the Frontier Defense badge on any Titan, regardless of, like, if it's a Prime Titan or if you're using that at Warpaint or not. Which I think is really, really neat. Also, like, when I first booted up the game after the DLC came out, I got a message when I went to the multiplayer. It said, hey, it's gotta be temporary or something. I don't know why. I don't know why that would be temporary. Because, you know. I mean, that's freaking cool. It gives us extra customization, you know? More customization the merrier. And so we're basically going to do Aegis Titan Brawl right now, which is a new game mode. I think it's temporary, unfortunately. But basically, this is essentially going to be the kind of unbalanced nonsense that we have been waiting for. Or at least I've been waiting for it. Because who doesn't love unbalanced nonsense? I sure do. Oh, okay. Just jumping right into the game then. Awesome. I've joined a match in progress. Excuse me, sir? Sir, excuse me, you drop this. You know what, sir, we're... Wow, I hate myself so much right now. That was legit the... Oh my god. I'm not even right now. Okay, yeah. There's... Oh, that's friendly, never mind. Yeah, doomed him. Oh, he did. Hello, Mr. Ronin. Come out, get your butt over here. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. No, no, no. No, no, no. Please don't kill me. I don't want that. No, please, no. Not my face. Anywhere except the face. Well, maybe your face, but that's okay. That's the only way. Oh my god. Oh my god. Please don't kill me! Ah! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. This has been intense. I'm gonna run away now. Stay with the group. The group is good. The group is nice. I like the group. The group keeps me safe and warm and fuzzy on the inside. Yay, we won! Ready to try Ronin, because I got a bunch of stuff for Ronin, and this seems like a good map. Glitch. I like Glitch. It's a really good map. Alright then. Let's go murder some peoples. Murder the peoples up, they're gonna get shot by me and my shotgun. And then I'm gonna stab them with my sword. Okay then. Oh, crap. Okay. You know, maybe Ion is a better option. Yeah, let's go with Ion, actually, yeah. See if that works better. Because, like, the only three Titans that I have at somewhat high levels are Ion, Ronin, and Monarch, and Ion is the least leveled up out of those three. The rest of them have, like, one or two upgrades. The rest of the Titans have, like, one or two upgrades. So, yeah. I am at a distinct disadvantage when it comes to, oh holy hell, all of them are there. But I killed one of them. I did do that. You cannot say that I did not kill one of them. Oh, you tried to. What the fuck? Okay. Yeah. And now you get laser cord. You get. Oh, that's how you do it. That is how you do it. This is how we do it. Okay, I'm just gonna hang back a bit. Let my energy recharge a little. Oh. Alright, let's pursue this running. Let's pursue this running. On the pursuit. There's a Scorch right there, I believe. Oh, I'm doomed anyway. Great. Friggin' great. He's executing him, I think. Yeah, you got the termination. Okay, then. I think Ion was definitely a good choice. Yeah, definitely, definitely. Definitely seems to be a little bit of a close match, which is always fun. Because nobody really likes a complete lead. That went well.
You are outnumbered by hostile Titans. Number 2-1.
Yeah, that went well. We seem to be at a little bit of a stalemate. Never mind, that guy murdered him. Oh, never mind. There's another Scorch right there. Doomed him. Where are the friggin' Scorches coming from? Oh. Bye. Oh, hi. Crap. Yeah, I was getting burned either way, I think, there. Yeah, that. The multiple shots from that, I think, definitely. Yeah. I was right about the unbalanced nonsense, though. Definitely was. Definitely was right about the unbalanced. Oh my god. Nope. No, you may tether me. You may trap me here. But I'm trapping you with me. dang, my laser core. This isn't fast enough. Why? I think I did like the tiniest little bit of damage to him. The tiniest little bit. People with like all of the of their upgrades are definitely going to be extremely OP in this, you know. Okay, so let me see if I can't. Wow, that went well. Oh. Woo! We did it. Yeah. Okay, so now we're gonna do some Frontier Defense, because they added in some more maps into Frontier Defense. I think it's, it's Dry Dock, Dry Dock, Exoplanets, Angel City, and I think one other map, I think? No. Oh, God, hiccups. Ugh. Tips are just the worst, aren't they? You know, it's just like, eh.
Alright, kids. You ready for thrills, chills, and kills? Must you say that every time? Yes, yes, I must. Good luck, team.
I just can't stop staring at that mirror. It's just like, oh my god. Like, ah! I feel like the tick. In the Titan Toons cartoons represents us all, you know, like he's representative of you know, us all. Like he speaks to us all on a certain deep level of emotion, or not. Or I'm just a crazy person who should be in a mental institution, but instead I'm here sitting in a chair playing an Xbox. Because, why? Because I don't friggin' know. Because friggin', this game is fantastic. I love this game, just like I don't like that dude. Now I'm chasing him. I love the friggin' run and gun perk with this one. Especially with this skin I have, the friggin' lead farmer. If you guys have ever seen Tropic Thunder, you know what, it's a reference from that movie. Lead farmer! Motherfucker! Oh, look at the stalkers! They think they can escape! Oh! Dad, oh no! Excuse- Where'd he do? There he do, stalkerinos! Stalker- No! Excuse me! No! No, you can't catch me. Wow, that was the most exciting fight of my life. Wow, I missed all of them. Excuse me, sir. The harvester shield is recharging, guys. Do us a favor, keep it protected. I love the Spitfire. It's just like, oh man, it's just you. Did you just shoot them in the knees and they died? Yeah, I think so. I believe that is exactly what happened. I managed to hit him in the face with that. That's cool. So, hey, we won! Work, think, well, Davis? At least this wave. Davis. First wave, we has speechless. Been victoried. What? Why? Nice work, what? Here why, Monarch? Why did you... Well, all the way out there. I want to use Song of the... I mean, I guess because that guy's got the design on top of the spaceship. Reinforcements are inbound, team. But, yeah, whatever. Incoming chicks. Whatever. They explode and Oh, whatever. Oh my god. What? Like, whatever. My god. Whatever. They got no bullets. Why do they got no bullets? What happened to their bullets? I don't really know what happened to their bullets. Why are you looking at me? I didn't do anything to them. I didn't do anything to them. Oh, no. Yep. There's my target. Target spotted. I'm engaging the enemy. I'm just gonna shoot him now.
The hogs to shoot are absorbing damage.
Yeah, I'm just gonna take this from you. Okay, thanks. Thank you. I needed that. I appreciate that so very much.
Hunter down,
too. Yep, Mortar Titan right there. Oh no! That's not lovely, I don't appreciate you! Why is ticks? Oh, I guess that's why the thing was called they've got no bullets, because the majority of them are bulletless troops. Can you harvest shields from a? Can you get shields from a tick? Yeah, probably. I would not be surprised. I would not be surprised at all. Actually, yeah. Yeah, I apologize for that phone if you can hear it. Alright then, so now I can heal my teammates. Because I got my first upgrade, and I'm gonna do that. Yep. Okay then. That went well. Hello, Mr. Reaper. I'm gonna shoot you. You died. You're dead now. Okay, for me. Bet boo for you, cause you suck. See, this is why I need the second upgrade, cause I can't aim for crap. Like, seriously, just for any crap at all. Yes! I think we all went for the execution at the exact same time. Oh crap, the harvest are getting a crap ton of damage. Oh crap, we need to get to the harvester right now. Crap. Great. Close one, guys. Nice try. Punchity 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 punch. Punchy 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 punch. Punchy 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 punch. They cannot outrun my legs. Okay, I'm good. I'm not good, but my first upgrade. I'm gonna go for the Mr. Sniper Titan. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my. Oh my god. Oh my god. What? Okay. I was just in a meat grinder just now. Crap. Am I stuck here with like two friggin' Arc Titans? You can slice me while I'm gonna steal your battery and murder you that way. So, screw you then. Oh, dang.
Harvest the shields back up to 100%.
There's a bunch of drones. A cloak drone going to that sniper titan. Can't hide him from me. Ah! I sneezed! Yeah, that's how sneezing works. It's like screaming, but from your... I sneezed just now.
Reinforcements are inbound, team.
Brrr.
The harvester shield is back up.
Excuse me, Mr. Sniper Titan. Mr. Sniper Titan. I'd like to have a word with you. Also, your battery. I'd like to have that as well. There we go.
Hello.
Harvester shield is dropping. Focus up, team. Take out whatever's damaging it. The harvester shield is back up.
Alright, I'm just gonna try to punch him. Yeah, that sounds like an idea. Is it a good idea? Probably not. Did it. Woo! The heck is that? What? That's some demon magic right there. That's creep. You're a creeper. You're creepy. You're creepy. You're creepy running. Or we're all just going to go towards the exact same place. Nuke ejected, okay then. Okay. All right, get her over here. Oh my God. Okay, yeah, I'm actually taking quite a bit of damage now. Yeah. Crap. I like that suggestion. I also like the suggestion of stealing this douchebag's battery and using it to heal himself.
You got Arc Titans down there. Lots of them. Just keep them away from the harvester. Don't let them take out the shields.
Okay. Okay, yeah, that guy. That guy then. This guy will be my victim. Oh. Holy hell.
There are mortar titans launching rockets at the harvester. Those things are crazy. Take them out, team.
Some of those freaking mortar. Murder Titans as well. Jeez. Sideways? I think I was sideways for a second. Weird. Okay, yeah, crap. I'm gonna have to go for the Mortar Titan. Please ignore me, Mr. Scorch. Oh god, no, you didn't do it. Okay, I'm just gonna head back to the harvester now.
Harvester shields back up to 100%.
I'm just gonna stay by the harvester and try to keep safe. Wow, I completely missed that. Oh, he's going nuclear. Woo! Did it, yeah. And so, if you enjoyed this as much as I did, then like and subscribe and leave a comment and all that stuff. And I will see you next time. Okay, goodbye.